boy, some of us at Scott Forge really like it hot. And you'll find us here working in the heat treat department.
Here we do things like normalizing, quenching, tempering, stress relieving, and more to optimize your forgings.
We work 3 shifts around the clock and have all the equipment and expertise to heat treat anything we can forge. Let's take a closer look. To help make heat treating as effective as possible, we often do simulation testing first. This tells us how parts will react to a specific heat treat process. Then the first stop for a part is one of our numerous furnaces. These furnaces give us the capacity to heat treat more than 1 million pounds of forgings at once. This includes a drop bottom furnace used to meet stringent aerospace specifications. After the parts leave our furnaces, we use multiple tanks for water and polymer quenching and solution annealing. These tanks include a dual quench tank that's over 75 feet long. As you can see, we have all the tools to do heat treat right here in-house.
That includes a team of employee owners, 100% dedicated to delivering a superior product for our customers.
So if you like it hot, like us,
we hope you stop on by for an in-person tour.
Now that's hot.